We are off to a bit of a cloudy start to the day today all across the Magnolia State. We have stationary front right along our Gulf Coast region there, creating a lot of thunderstorm activity here this morning. We take a closer look into our region here. We're seeing a little bit of some light rain showers lifting up from the north, from the Hattiesburg area over into Smith County, all the way up into Itala County. Just some light rain showers here to start off the morning. A lot of the storm activity today will stay mainly in far eastern parts of the state. Temperatures right now, really a nice start to the day. Mid-60s to low 70s here this morning. 71 for Kosciuszko and Carthage, here in Jackson as well. 65 over in Fayette and in Natchez. 74 over in Raleigh. High temperatures by this afternoon. Everyone will be getting into the low to mid-90s today. 93 for Jackson. 96 over in Port Gibson. 95 down in Macomb. Real feel values about a few degrees above what our actual temperatures are here for this afternoon. So mid to upper 90s. Not too bad of an afternoon, though, in sight. We see a lot of cloud cover throughout a majority of the day. Eventually, we'll see some peaks of sunshine throughout later parts of the afternoon. Again, late in the afternoon, the bulk of the storm activity will stay in far eastern parts of the state. And then a little bit after sunset, we could see a few light rain showers here right along the I-20 corridor here in Jackson and along southwestern parts of the state as well, from Port Gibson down over into Natchez. Just some light rain showers. Just about everyone else, though, we'll stay pretty dry throughout the day today. Eventually, though, that stationary front will be shifting off towards the west just a little bit, creating some more storm activity going into Saturday here. This is mainly going to be in western parts of the state and a little bit up into the southern parts of the Delta there as well. Going into Sunday, that high pressure is going to shift off towards the south, pushing a lot of the rain and storm activity over off and towards the west. Sunday, storm chances are very few and far in between. Most of us will stay a little on the drier side on Sunday, but we will take any chance of rain and storms here that we can get. Our drought conditions have worsened over the past week. Extreme drought conditions down in south and southwestern parts of our state here. Severe drought here for Jackson and in Vicksburg. And we could really use the rain here in our region. And this weekend is about the only chance of rain that we're going to be seeing for quite some time. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast here. Temperatures stay consistent throughout the week. Pretty average for this time of year. Low 90s through the weekend. And then on Monday, that sunshine returns and sticks around. Not really going anywhere with the high pressure that will build in, bringing back the mid-90s going into next week.